chicken and potatoes from the other day, starting with these petite potatoes, olive oil, minced garlic, and Central Street seasoning from the Spice House. Toss everything together in your cast iron skillet, and your spatchcock chicken goes on top. Start by seasoning the underside of that bird, making sure it's nicely coated. Flip it over and coat the top skin side with melted butter and minced garlic. This is going to help that skin get nice and crispy, followed by your seasoning, again making sure to get it coated under the wings, all over the top. And this hits the Big Green Egg at 350 375 indirect for about an hour 15, until that breast temperature is 160 degrees. Pull it off, rest for about 10 minutes, and check this out. Looks and smells unbelievable. Those potatoes are going to be tasty cooked in those chicken juices, the garlic, the olive oil, top with some fresh parsley, and this one pan chicken and potatoes dinner is ready to go, and it was delicious.